Welcome to Regrow Digital Radio Broadcasting. Today we are going to show you how to do a small or a compact internet radio studio setup. This is going to be the most easy job. So just keep watching. You'll learn the best techniques in how to set up a studio in minimalistic equipment. Lowest budget, how can you set up your own studio? Here with me. Hey guys, I'm Rahul Srivansh from Regrow Digital, and here we have a mixer. This is a Behringer Zenix 802 USB mixer. Has an inbuilt USB interface. What is a USB interface? With USB interface, you don't need a sound card, and you can do a very good digital recording. Very compact, it's very cost effective. A piece somewhere around 12,500 or something, but you will get for a good price when you purchase from a dealer. These are the basic monitors we are using, called Samson M50 model. Small ambience like this. Okay, now we have some equipments here. We have a basic microphone stand here, RC to jack cable, adapter for Behringer. This is a boom mic. This is for outdoor recordings. This is the muffler, call it differently, but which we can use for the outdoor recordings. This is the stand, another stand, second mic stand, two, one for the recording, one for the guest, and one for RJ. Then we have RCA to RCA cable for the microphone and the mixer. This is the RC to jack for the mixer. This vocal microphone of Sennheiser XS1. It costs somewhere around 2,200 rupees. This is one more RCA cable. Cable, power cable for the speaker. This is Shure SM58, which we already had. This stand for the mic stand, couplings, another one. This is a mic. So here you have the mic stands, two couplings, the cables. This is the adapter. This is the adapter for the mixer. This is the user manual for the Behringer. Yeah, one more thing was left out. It here. And yeah, we forgot this one for the microphone, the stand. This is the complete gadget. All the gadgets are here, which we will be utilizing for setting up of our studio. This both are connected, as you can see, both are connected, and I'm just going to say hello, testing. So we're done with the volume coming out of the mixer, right? It's a successful step for getting the volume out of the mixer, and now we're going to connect the computer with
with this. Now, a few things which I want to tell you about the mixer. The mixer is, you have a phantom power here. If you, this is used for the condenser mics. This is for the phantom power. As you can see, the red light is doing, see, hello, testing one. This will not be working on this mic, but it will probably work on the condenser mic. This is the gain, both the gains, left and right.
Okay, for this,
hello, testing one, two.
This Shure SM58 is giving a little suppressed sound. Matlab, there is a lesser sharpness in this, while this is perfectly sharp. This Sennheiser is giving a very good sound and increase the highs, then the mids and the lows. So this is the level, as I can show you, and this is the compressor. I mean, you get, if you want more larger sound, you don't have to shout. You can get it through this. So these are the connections here, as I showed you. This is the output from the mixer to the speaker. This is the mic in, and this is the main mix. The main mix, and this is the control room. I'm using the control room right now here. Okay, and this is the main mix, and this is the volume control for the control room. I have given the two outs from the control room. Control room speakers, this one and this one, the control room. So I've given the out from control room speakers, and this is the knob for the control room. See, I can control it from here. Okay, and this is the main mix. So now we are done. We are done with the fixing of the mixer and the speakers. So we've connected these mics, as you know. Now the mixer is also connected. Now I want that the computer should know that this mixer is connected, right? So I'm going to download a few drivers. I'll download these drivers called Behringer Xenix QX02 USB drivers. So these drivers will help to communicate this mixer with the computer. So now we have downloaded this driver called ASIO for all USB audio driver. It's a very small software, and it is going to connect the mixer. These are the drivers for the Behringer mixer. Okay, it's done.
Bas, kaam ho gaya bas. Awaaz bhi aa gaya. Setup bhi ho gaya, sir. The sound is checked. The studio setup is done. Antique. This is a very antique piece, okay? Can I just tell you to come this side and show them the sound coming out? Guys, so this is how the internet radio setup can be done. Very compact, very small, costs less than 25,000 rupees. Internet radio station with Riglo Digital Radio Broadcasting. We not only help you to set up your internet radio station, but we also ensure that you become a professional within few days. Oh, what was that? Anyways, so when we give you these technologies, we ensure that you get everything from us. We give you the control panel. We give you the, once again, that is, it is proving that this is right. Okay. We give you all the technologies. We give you scheduling, automation, and auto DJ software is completely free, included in whatever packages you take from us. And the most important thing, what we believe, is in the best service. We give you the world's best service here in India. Made in India with Riglo Digital Radio Broadcasting. As I can show you, this is a small compact setup for the interview in your studio. It's going to be sitting there. This is the setup, and dusra wala stand abhi aa raha hai. We are planning for that, you know, moving stand. So yahan par lagega, and the RJ is going to be sitting here. Okay, the RJ is going to be sitting here. The microphone is going to be here. There is the software that we're going to be using, is the Audacity. Very common software, very good software. We also give you training. Oh, that's a loud sound, man. Anyways, I won't touch that now. I'll just lower the volume. Anyways, thank you for watching so much, giving your time. Please start your internet radio station with Riglo Digital, because this is the right time. Ensure that your radio station grows. You broadcast like a pro within few days. Subscribe to Riglo Digital's channel. Like this video. Share it so that more people can start their internet radio stations with Riglo Digital Radio Broadcasting. Bye.